I was wondering.
Boy croaking. This is the second episode of the Missionary Hunter. Here we have found some dinosaurs.
That's us.
La vaca dice muy bien. Right, this is the Sunburnsaurus.
That's me.
Have you gotten sunburned?
I actually haven't.
You are lucky. You're still pasty white as usual.
I am. I'm still white.
And him. We already saw him.
Yeah, we already
the Kibbutzaurus.
Jewish is all
right. Right. Tight lip. And tight lip on this one. Let's see what it is. Liberty. Never heard of the brand.
It's classic.
It's classic, right. Yeah.
Give me Liberty or give me cheese tacos.
I'll take some cheese tacos, I think. Like, I'd have to say so.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
Yeah, I like them.
Have you gone to this place, this taco place called El Taco Chino?
El Taco Chino.
I haven't, but I've seen it.
I hear the tacos are excellent.
Really?
As are the tacos from Emilia's.
Emilia's?
We had La Quileña
tacos were pretty good.
You should also go to Mr. Taco.
Mr. Taco.
Mr. Taco is excellent. They even have specialty beans.
Oh, nice. That's the one over on Military Highway, right?
No.
No. That's
the one on McDavitt. Yes, across the street from the Walmart on Boca Chica.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Right, well, I will let you dinosaurs go out and roar at people.
Sounds
get them to come to church. This is Esteban Owen, the Missionary Hunter, signing out.